Hey there, today we're taking a look at the Ninja Foodi Veggie Tray. This is for the Ninja Foodi Grills. This is nice to have if you want to saute vegetables or mushrooms in your Ninja Foodi. This is what it looks like. It's just a pan made out of metal. Put your veggies right in there. Place it inside the Ninja Foodi. And you cook it on whatever setting for vegetables that you got. So that's what it looks like. Very strong metal, thick metal. Thanks for watching.